Hi, I'm David Snyder from the CDC Foundation. I recently went to Alaska to see firsthand the impact of our mini-pass system, which is a gravity-fed 20-gallon hand washing station and ventilated toilet that helps improve sanitation in rural communities. While there, I traveled by plane with other staff and partners to the community of Stevens, one of 10 small tribal communities that received the mini-pass units, and got a chance to visit some homes to see how the mini-pass unit is changing lives.